Kia ora in Stick News. Today, a Korean woman was attacked in her sleep by a vacuum cleaner.
In January, a 52-year-old woman was taking a nap on the floor of her home in South Korea when she was attacked by her robot vacuum cleaner. She was unable to free herself, so she called emergency services. Paramedics freed the woman and she escaped serious injury.
And that was Stick News for Tuesday, the 3rd of March. Kia ora.